This video is honestly mostly a big thank you to whoever created the Amot Gorge on Sjoa River. This section of whitewater is absolutely amazing. It's pretty short, it's just about 3 kilometers long, but every single rapid in there, no matter if it's an easy or a hard one, it's so good. Like, if you want to progress your kayaking, if you want to have fun every day, no matter what flow, weather, whatever, Amot Gorge it is. It's so epic. Like, I must have paddled this section close to 100 times now, and still to this day, every single time I take out, I'm stoked. There's just so many different features, different eddy lines, things to be done on that run. I don't even think it can ever get boring. I mean, there's people living here for more than 20 years. They paddle this stretch every single day and they're still just as stoked. And it's amazing to see what this section can teach you. There have been multiple generations of kayakers who have learned and progressed so much on just that bit of whitewater, because considering how hard it is technically still a class 4 or 5 run. It is really, really safe. Most features are super deep, so even if you were to flip or do whatever, as long as you roll up, no biggie. So that's amazing. I love it. I'm looking forward to get on it, actually, as of right now as we're speaking. And this video is just a thank you, is an appreciation. This river is epic, especially that bit, Amot Gorge. There's a river camp, there's a kayaking camp, there's people all over the world traveling to Norway, traveling to Sjoa, Heidal, in order to go kayak and learn here. There's a reason for it, and I'll show you why. You.
My mom, my man. just let, just let them please take it slow, take it easy on me. Just let them please take it slow, take it easy on me. Just let them please take it slow, take it easy on me. Just let them please. I'm a man.